Chris, thank you. We have learned that a cyclist from Spartanburg County died after getting hit by a car. It happened yesterday on Chesney Road in Polk County, we're told. The coroner says 42-year-old Carrie Armstrong was taken to Spartanburg Regional Medical Center and died a short time later. Troopers tell us Armstrong was riding with another cyclist and was hit by an SUV near Radar Road. That driver has been charged in the case. Troopers say additional charges are possible.